Well, I guess I gotta go.
Oh, my bingling. I'll wait for you. Do you even know how long you're gonna be gone?
Well, just until we find an energy source to replace fuel.
Oh. Well, I'll write you every day. 15 Yemen Road, Yemen.
Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Chandler?
No.
Chandler!
Janice, there you are. There you are. I had to have one last kiss, and also you said you were gonna leave right after I got on the plane.
No. I want to see you take off.
Well, then I guess I'm going to Yemen. I'm going to Yemen. When we get to Yemen, can I stay with you?
Well, this is Julie. Julie, this is Rachel.
Hi. These aren't for you. These are for you. Welcome to our country.
Thank you. I'm from New York.
Well, not a problem. We'll just use them to stop the bleeding. Okay.
Okay. I can't even believe her. You know what? I am gonna go.
Good.
Why not?
Right.
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 You know. Thanks.
Okay. I'll see you back at home. If I ever get a flight out of here.
Hey. Well.
What? Wait. What?
Why don't you come? I mean, I have two tickets. Why not?
Ross. Really?
Yeah, it'll be great. I mean, you can lay on the beach and I can cry over my failed marriage. you see how I make jokes?
Uh-huh.
Really, I mean, God, I could use a friend.
Oh, wow, okay. Maybe, yes, I can do that.
Okay. Cool.
All right, cool.
There.
Okay, we're going to go. Yeah.
Okay. I forgot my jacket.
Oh, wait.
Well, you tell him to wait.
Okay. Wait.
All right. Emily. Oh, no. Oh, no. No! Emily!